Morning, Bobby.
Morning, Mr. Johnson.
Boat's looking good.
Thanks. I put a lot of work into it. You heading out, too?
No, I just got back. By the way, look out. I saw a bunch of deadheads out there.
Thanks, but I never hang out with deadheads.
No, not teenagers. These are logs submerged just below the surface. Look out. They're really dangerous.
All right, got it. I'm just going to head out, have some lunch, and then head back in.
All right, be safe. Bobby.
Yeah?
Don't forget the life vest.
Oh, all right, got it. Thank you.
Good. Dear Heavenly Father, I'm all alone out here. Could you please send someone to rescue me today? In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
Well, hello, young man. Sure, you already know this, but you're lucky to be alive. How long have you been in the water?
I think it was like 2 days, maybe even longer.
Well, can you tell me what happened?
I was rushing back to port. I swerved and missed a floating log, and the next thing I know, I wake up floating in the water, and my boat's just gone. How did you find me?
Just dumb luck, I guess. We better keep plugging along if we're gonna get you back some help. She didn't look like much, isn't very fast, but she'll get us back to the land of the living safely.
Thank you.
how long will it take us to get back to shore?
What was that?
How long will it take us to get back to shore?
Not sure.
Is it the fastest it can go?
I expect we'll get back before sundown.
So how old is this boat?
Not sure exactly. It was my grandfather's.
Did you know you sprung a leak?
We're not gonna sink. This boat's been through a lot. She might seem old, but she's reliable, strong, like me. But if there gets to be too much water for you, I'll get you a bucket and you can start bailing.
You can't go any faster?
It always gets me where I need to go. Faster's not always better.
Do you have anything else to eat besides Hill Crackers?
What?
Never mind.
Don't know anything about code hackers. I don't waste time on the internet.
Hey, can we use that radio to call for help?
No signal for years. I'm all the help you need. We'll be just fine.
I'd be better off on my own.
Sit down. You need to stay warm.
A storm is coming, and there's no way this boat can make it through it.
We'll be back on shore in plenty of time before that storm ever hits.
I'm not sure I believe you. And I don't think this boat's gonna get me back to where I want to go. Nothing even works. It's falling apart.
Please, son. I know how to get you back home. I've been fishing in this boat and in these waters all my life, and I've always made it back home safely.
No, thanks. I'd be better off on my own.
Please, son, get back in the boat. You won't make it on your own. I know the way. Let me help you. The shore is due north. I'll keep an eye out for you, and I'll stay close by.